Managing Amazon PPC can be confusing. Prestozon Analytics is carefully designed to help you focus on what's most important. This video will demo how to quickly understand campaign performance, find any problems, and identify and create good negative keywords. We'll move through the tabs from left to right. Start with the charts to get an overview of account performance. You can adjust what metrics are shown here. You can also filter by campaign or ad group to see charts for a particular campaign or product. Or you can change the date range. Next, let's move to the Campaign Explorer tab to get a bird's eye view of all your campaign's performance. Here we can see which campaigns are doing well and which need attention. Everywhere in Prestozon, the default sorting is by spend to help you focus on the highest impact changes. The color coding is based on your campaign level ACoS targets, which are defined over in the campaign manager, and which help you quickly identify keywords with a high ACoS. If you want to drill down, you can expand the detail level to ad groups or keywords. Now we can see exactly where the trouble lies. Note that most icons in Prestozon have more information available if you hover over them, like so. Clicking on an ad group will take us to the Ad Group Explorer, where, again, you can see which keywords in this ad group are dragging down your performance. Clicking on any keyword takes you to the Search Term Explorer tab, where you can see which search terms are performing well or not so well for that keyword. This is also where you can find good new keywords and negative keywords. Want to look at all your search terms at once? Just remove the keyword or campaign filters. You can also add metrics filters to filter on anything. For example, filter for keywords with one or more clicks if you're in the Keyword Explorer. Or in the Search Term Explorer, you can find good candidates for new keywords by filtering for search terms with ACoS lower than, say, 25%. Or find good negative keywords by filtering for zero sales and at least 20 clicks. Creating negative keywords is super easy in Prestozon. We offer suggestions, in pink, for search terms we think are good negative keyword candidates. Either click the neg button to edit the negative keyword text, match type, and ad groups, or just click the lightning icon to instantly create one using the default settings. Prestozon's algorithm waits to make suggestions until it is confident, so for faster improvements, we recommend looking for additional negative keywords yourself. Orange or red ACoS and click-through rate help you find good negative keyword candidates. By regularly creating negative keywords, you can prevent thousands of wasted ad dollars and drastically improve your ACoS. Again, the default ranking by spend helps to surface which phrases are costing you the most money. All right, if you have more questions about analytics, check out our knowledge base located here in the Help tab. You can also chat with a real human down in the corner at any time. Till next time, thank you for using Prestozon.